Today's first appointment is a bride who's looking for the right fit and perhaps a bit of flair.
I'm Mee Wei. I'm 27 years old this year and I'm an engineer by profession.
Have you tried any dresses before?
I've only tried the basic A-line kind of skirt. I mean, that's the only one that they usually have in my size. I wear a UK 12 or occasionally UK 14. Comparatively to an Asian woman, I'm considered in the plus size region. When I go to a wedding dress boutique, their wedding dresses cater mainly to the slim, petite kind of women. They have plenty of mermaid cuts, fit and flare, trumpet styles, ball gowns. But when it comes to my size, they normally gravitate more towards A-line. I want to try something a bit different just to see how it looks on me. Something a bit more fit and flare kind of look.
And who's with you today?
This is my team bride. This is Ailey, Isabel, Gwen,
the best friend,
and Kieran.
And the groom.
And we're here to try to help her pick the right dress and also to make Shen's life miserable.
My fiancé's name is Shen, and we met 10 years ago in college, and we got together officially about 7 years ago. He's like my go-to buddy, somewhere new to eat, something wild and crazy to do. He's very caring, and he always takes care of my well-being.
I have no issue with her size. I encourage her to embrace her curves. I always tell her that you look beautiful. You definitely find something that looks good on you.
Let's go now.
To give Mee Wei the shopping experience she deserves, the consultants have pre-selected dresses of different styles in her size.
She's been turned down by many bridal shops already, so that makes me even more determined to find her the perfect wow dress.
That looks very curvy.
I feel they emphasize the wrong parts. Just worry about that.
You won't know till you try it.
How about this, Mee Wei?
Can it fit me?
Well, you have
you
to
can try.
Suck it in.
Suck it. My friends, they're very positive, but sometimes you can't help to feel like a little bit pudgier, chubbier compared to them. So in that way, I do feel a little bit inferior, but ultimately, we don't judge each other based on how we look. We judge each other on what's in our hearts.
Look at this.
Wow. I want to try fit and flare, though. But we can try this.
Yay.
Good, bad,
good,
question
bad.
Question
mark. Oh, OK.
What are those?
Our opinions.
Opinions. The signage and the T-shirt. I thought I was coming into bachelorette party.
Okay, she's ready.
Yay.
Wow.
You look like a princess.
Yes. You look so sparkly from here. You don't even need jewelry.
Oh, no, she needs jewelry.
Shall we vote?
Yes, okay.
Okay.
Now for the results.
3, 2, 1.
Oh.
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 Okay.
Oh.
Oh. It looks really nice, but probably need to see more of your curves.
These kind of dresses is what I normally see in a typical bridal studio. So probably he feels that I could do better.
How do you feel, Mee Wei?
I just feel a little bare though. I feel that my shoulders look very small and I feel very flabby in the arms area. I personally am self-conscious about my arms. So if I leave this section bare, all the eyes and attention will go towards this direction. Probably something with sleeve snacks would be really great. Also, we can find a better silhouette that could suit my body.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I'm coming. Wait,
oh,
wait.
You sound excited. 1, 2, and 3.
Whoa!
Wow.
Wow. Here you go.
Wow. Good, seeing the curves now. I could see in her eyes that she really liked it, but she still wanted her team bride's opinions.
Do you think I look fat in this?
No, you look curvy. You have a nice butt.
Oh, thank you. I think you look slimmer than the previous
yeah.
one.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's vote for the dress. Go.
Oh my goodness, it's a split.
Oh, oh dear.
Yeah.
Oh. We are.
Oh. I'm just a bit shocked and surprised because I thought the dress actually accentuated assets that I have.
But I somehow prefer you in a flare design.
Really? I am a bit confused about which direction to go now.
So Daphne is stepping in to help a confused bride find her way.
Every bride deserves the perfect dress. And I've got Gwen from That White Dress to help me out.
So this is what we call a modified A-line.
Okay.
So it's up to hip, so
right.
It's very form-fitting.
Right.
But the flare actually starts slightly higher up from the hip.
It's like a good mix between the princess one and also the fit and flare one.
Wow.
Okay, what do you guys think? The sleeves, I think, is much better in this one compared to the second one.
It actually flatters your arms.
Yeah. That's very conservative.
That's my first thought, too.
Yes, it's conservative, but it didn't make her look like some ama. You know, she looked very sweet.
We're going to cast a vote. Either a green for a yes, or a red for a no.
All right, guys, in a count of three, 3, 2, 1.
Really? I honestly prefer the second one.
I still find the second one better.
Mee Wei, at the end of the day, it's going to be you wearing the dress. There's only so much that we can say.
Oh. My goodness, it's such a difficult choice. Probably I need a moment to think about it. When I come back, I'll need the dress that I would choose.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I feel very guilty. Did it cause all this stress?
I love both dresses, but I really cannot decide.
Wow.
Do you notice anything different?
The first thing I noticed was it was much sexier.
The boobs!
Isn't it lower cut?
Yeah. Because apparently there was another lace applique on it, so they managed to remove it. It's quite surprising how one lace can change the whole look of the dress.
You look sexy in this.
Oh, thank you.
Very nice.
So what do we think, guys?
I hope they can all a green.
1, 2, 3.
Ooh. 2 thumbs up.
Is this a dress we're saying yes to?